Hummingbirds have a special relationship with certain flowering plants. The flowers provide the hummingbird with nectar for food. When a hummingbird dips its long bill into a flower, the bill becomes dusted with pollen, some of which is transferred to the next flower the hummingbird visits. By transferring pollen from one flower to another, the hummingbird assists in plant reproduction.